Yes, yes. Good morning to all. My name is Dr. Madhuvan, and I'm an associate professor in the Department of General Medicine, working at Akash Institute of Medical Science and Research Center at Devanahalli. Yes, this is the common question we get every day, actually, since the origin of these vaccines. How safe is the vaccine? To be frank, just today morning, I got vaccinated with the currently available Covishield, as recommended by the government authorities. I feel it's absolutely safe. So as so much literature is available about the vaccines, when you just see through it, so there's not much side effects and there's not much contraindications. So anybody can take the vaccine. There are a few limitations for that. But otherwise, safety issues, it is absolutely safe. I do recommend vaccines for almost all the people. And right now, as you know, the frontline warriors, as you call the COVID warriors, they have been vaccinated in the initial stages. And later on, as the days go by, I think even it's available for the general public, that will come. But it is very safe. No need to panic. This is just the question or the dilemma to whether to take the vaccine or not to take. I think it should be gone. You better take the vaccine. Yes, absolutely. So generally, this vaccination is given with the intent to prevent a serious infection in the days to come by. Yes, even if you are not positive or in the previously you are not positive, suppose if you are infected also and you have recovered now, vaccine is recommended to all of them. Whether you are positive or negative, it is ideal to take the vaccine, definitely. Yeah, as of now, the Covishield vaccine, which has been given to all of us, so we take two doses. It's intramuscularly given. So one dose on day one, and after 28 days, you need to take a repeat dosage. So ideally, two doses has to be taken, because the immunity or the fighting power of the disease, for the disease, it becomes better after the second dose of vaccine. So generally, that is why we have to take two doses of vaccine. One day one and after 28 days of the first vaccine. Yeah. Yes, there are a few limitations for the age group. Anybody more than 18 years of age, it's absolutely safe to take the vaccine. Where the vaccine should not be given, let me just put a word about that also. Less than 18 years, pregnant ladies and mothers who are breastfeeding. So these three are the main groups where the vaccine should not be used as of now. Otherwise, patients having or people having diabetes, hypertension, thyroid abnormalities, something, other problems, including cancer. So all people are eligible to get vaccinated as recommended by the government authorities. Because when we just look at the amount of drama, amount of burden the pandemic has caused, I think it's worth taking the vaccine with all the sufferings we have lived. Yes, that's again a common question, because everybody wants to know when they will be vaccinated. So as I mentioned earlier, right now, so for the frontline workers, we are getting the vaccine, say like the physicians, the paramedics, the nursing, and the hospital setups and the institutions. So whoever was involved in the treatment or dealing with the COVID-19 pandemic or the disease, they are being vaccinated initially. And as I said, as the days goes by, people aged than more than 50 years, or people with some comorbidities such as diabetes, hypertension, or who are in need, they'll be considered on a priority basis, and it'll roll out to general public also. But we have to wait, because the government of Karnataka as well as government of India, they have taken sufficient steps to make sure everybody is vaccinated, because vaccination in such a huge scale is a very cumbersome task, and I think we should appreciate government of India in this aspect to beautifully just enforce this vaccination schedule. We have to wait. Once the registration for the public is open, it will be notified from the government authorities wherein you need to register, and you will be given the vaccine later on. Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much. Same here. Thank you.